Look at the sky. It's a pterodactyl, some of the largest flying animals to ever live. These Jurassic period dinosaurs were great flyers and ate fish by flying down and scooping them up in their beaks. The shape of their head allowed it to steer through the air as it glided on air currents.